What's going on, guys? It's Slenderin. Welcome back. Hey, if you're new, welcome. And right now, we're going to look at Marth. JK, we're looking at Takamaru, the import model. This is Takamaru, made by Velvet Kitsune, the YouTube channel, and the Brawl username, Lilith or something. So, yeah. This is another texture skin, so I don't see any bugs on him, or messed up parts, but see, that part's not messed up, it's just there because Marth's model. But yeah, the skin came with the file just came with this a skin, not like moveset, so I thought I did because it was like, because the video looked different, like different movesets, like his up B is like Ike's up B, but I guess not, only came with the pack file. Thank you. Oh my word. Yo, what the heck? I thought I hit him first, but guess not. Oh my gosh. Oh my word. Oh, yo. Well, I'm gonna take a big L. I just took that L. I'm gonna do one more battle, I guess, and then I'm gonna wrap this video up. I might take a big L, because I don't really play Smash a lot for some reason. Alright guys, I'm gonna wrap this video up. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll give this Takamaru skin model 10 out of 10 because there's no like messed up parts. So yeah, anyways, I'm gonna wrap this video up. I hope you guys enjoyed. Before I go, I need to leave you guys a favor, leave a like and comment down below what you guys think. And if you guys are new to the channel as well, make sure you subscribe and tap the bell notification. If you guys want more content like this, bye guys, see y'all next time. Take care, have an awesome day.